knowledge in adult education, we need to include polyrhythmic realities. So what do you mean by polyrhythmic realities? By bringing in or including students or learners' backgrounds such as social, historical, political, and economical into the learning environment. That is, only if you want to disempower and take responsibility for your students' learning. So the rise of information on how to focus on goal of education, for example, in the educator perspectives, by Guy's research in 1999. So in Guy's research, he suggests that we should avoid encouraging the development of ethnocentric or chauvinistic attitudes among learners. I will put the link of my previous video, What is Cultural Relevant Adult Education, on the above. Of course, this is primarily taking care of the community as a larger society. So why educators develop educational strategies that respond directly to the social cultural environment? The reasons are, number one, working towards and addressing the problem of marginality and social injustice. Number two, is to serve the communities that have marginalized adult learner populations. Number three is to get to know where learners are and with what they know best could help the marginalized population. Number four is to get to know learners' cultural background and setting. The knowledge of culture could enable the adult educators to teach learners to take charge of their lives. At the same time, learners could make an impact on their communities and perhaps the wider society. So the aims, purposes, and processes of culturally relevant adult education is to examine the possibilities of cultural education. So the aims, purposes, and processes of culturally relevant adult education is to focus on the positive aspects of learner culture and uses that knowledge to help learners recreate a world of the image of their dreams. The aims, purposes, and processes of culturally relevant adult education is to strive to achieve within cultural communities the goal of social equality. Appreciating diversity cannot wait until the time is right and all conditions are perfect. It must begin now. Please watch my previous videos on cultural knowledge in adult education from the video link above. So the same as all other aspects of education and knowledge, cultural knowledge in adult education also needs instrumental learning theories, self-directed learning, experiential learning, situated cognition. Situated cognition is a theory that treats the context of learning as the central for meaning making.